Who cares what you were when you were younger? It's who you grew into that makes you who you are. If you can cause that much damage in college and still turn out to be this cool, ghost butt-kicking adult, well, maybe there's hope for me yet.
Thanks, son. Is that I love you, baby.
Oh, Jack.
You forgot the present, didn't you?
No, he didn't! He kept it at home so the mosquitoes wouldn't get it.
Good boy. You're getting a raise in your allowance for this.
I have an allowance?
I'll try to be better about things in the future. Well, aren't you gonna open the present? I am the Bax Ghost!
Want some rhubarb pie?
Love some.
But you know I think you're great, right? I'm your sister and I care about you. And even though you don't think I'll understand, you can talk to me about anything. I don't know this kid, but I hope it's okay if he gets a second opinion.
Some gloomy malevolence has been shooed away. Your disappearing act worked marvelously. They've got their spirit back.
I was so busy being angry at you, I couldn't see that you really can help.
I'll always be there for you, just in different ways.
Consider yourself a reserve member of Team Phantom.
I can totally cover for you.
Nah, I'd rather ride home with my big sister, if that's okay. Sorry I was such a jerk. I really had a good time.
Oh, Danny, that is so sweet.
Oh, and Dad, thanks.
I gotta go call Tucker and Sam. But, you know.
What are you doing?
Oh, Mickey, friend.
Wolf! No!
Friend! We'll meet again.
Is this what you've been looking for? It's okay. Does you want your squeaky? Huh? Oh, does you? Friends, the best.
I guess I was kind of harsh on you before. I never thought a ghost could be anything but trouble.
Let's just say I've come to terms with Mom and Dad's past. I wouldn't change it again, even if I could. I'm really proud of you, Dad. I can't believe you beat that ghost back into the ghost zone.
Thanks, Danny. We just wanted to thank you for helping to get our Jazz out of that awful hospital.
A 14-year-old child, risking everything to save the people you care about. You've given everyone else in your life a second chance. Why not you?
You're one brave geek, Fenton. When I'm wailing on you tomorrow, I'll be wailing on a hero. I knew I could count on you.
Thanks. I couldn't have wished for a better fitness buddy. Maybe you're not that bad after all.
Thanks!
We just couldn't leave you to suffer in gloom.
But all ghosts share the truce. Even half-ghosts, like you.
Your ghost shield prevents us.
I'll take it from here. So, I snuck out and found this. It's all of your favorites.
Favorites!
And Jazz?
Hey, it's Bear Bird!
Oh, Danny, you're smiling. That matters the most.
Maybe this is the more. Everyone celebrates in the way of their choosing. Started abusing the ones I love most and I ruined their cheer. I'll try to be better come Christmas next year. Dad's not so bad when you get to know him.
Thank you both. Mwah. See ya. And thanks, Valerie.
I don't know what to say other than thanks, Skulker. To all of you.
Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, you guys! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Wait up! Did I say thank you? Did I say I appreciate? Seriously, thank you for
enough!